फाइंड साइन 32 पाई बाई 3। टू फाइंड दिस वी शुड फॉलो दिस मेथड सी। हियर वी हैव 3 इन द डिनोमिनेटर एंड 32 इन द न्यूमरेटर। नाउ यू शुड लुक, 32 इज क्लोज टू विच मल्टीपल ऑफ 3। वॉट आई मीन इज 32, and here you write multiples of 3, that is 33 and 36. Now 32 is close to which multiple? It is close to 33. So 32 should be written as 33 minus 1. So this will change to sine. In place of 32, now I write this 33 minus 1 pi by 3. This is your step 1. Next. Now you should open up the brackets. So you get 33 pi minus 1 pi by 3. Next. Now split the denominator in this way. That is 33 pi by 3 minus 1 pi by 3. Next, sine of 33 pi by 3 is nothing but 3 ones, 3 elevens. So 11 pi minus this angle as it is 1 pi by 3. Now, here we have multiple of pi. So sine will remain sine only. Sine of this angle we get pi by 3. Now the only question arises, will we get positive here or negative? To answer that, you look at this number. Here we have 11, which is odd. For every odd multiple of pi, the angle lies either in the second or in the third. To decide in the which quadrant does it lie, you look at this symbol, negative. That means the angle lies in the second quadrant. In the second quadrant, sine is positive. So put plus. So plus sine pi by 3 is root 3 by 2. So this is our answer.